Welcome everybody back to the Goat House. Today we are playing the fuck. Oh yeah, 7 days. And we are prepping for day 7. So we're gonna do Mr. Sir's quest here. Do some base preparations. And just so everyone new to the channel is aware, yes, we play on the hardest difficulty, but we aren't completely insane. We don't let him run. We aren't skilled.
We don't let him run all the time.
Yeah.
But they run.
I already have nightmares, now I need more.
Felt that.
I did buy a steel spear while we were there. Oh, hey, how do we get that? Ha ha, hacks.
Excuse me.
Yeah, Mr. Joel back there actually had a steel spear for sale. So, cop that shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Lay down, whore. Excuse me, I got a lot of phlegm going on. What the hell's up there? Not important. We're here to fetch a quest. You gotta rush it down there, dear. The hell just broke? I will scream and cry right now. This new spear is OP. Rick. Who's breaking glass?
Me.
Gonna make a grown man shit his pants.
Got mine.
To be fair, I wasn't looking for mine, but mine says it's upstairs.
Oh, we have to clear the area too?
Yep.
Shit.
What? Did we enter in the basement?
Yes.
Was I a part of that?
Yes.
Oh, dog. Fire's dead, don't worry. Oh, there was a hooker in the closet. That's where I keep mine too.
Ow! Hey! Hey! I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Run. He blew me up. I have 10 health.
Who blew you up?
Something blew me up. There must have been a mine or something up there.
I don't say, I don't see anything. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. The spirit really is overpowered. If you actually hit the fucking zombies with it.
Right now, I'm just focused on not dying.
I hit him outside the door. I kicked his ass so hard, he fell out the door. I just got so turned around in here. Hey, it's safe. Can't wait to not get this.
Okay, well, the place is searched, so, or cleared.
Damn. No lockpick have an ass. And I apologize if we're echoey. Me and my wife just set up a, what would you call this room, babe?
Game room.
Yeah, we just set up our own game room and our PCs are side by side, so we haven't mastered the audio part of this. How do we... Oh, yum. Why wouldn't you want to stick your hands in that bathtub back there? Get the fuck up there. You stupid whore. We need lockpicks like a mug. There's a chest requiring them up here.
My
aw. It's because it's not used to you actually playing games, babe. Oh no. Okay. You crouch and get the hell out of my way. Okay. Oh, it's behind me. I feel like I've looped myself. Did I search in here? Oh my god, what the fuck? I did not search in here. Hell yeah, that jacket's actually worth some money. Okay, I have looped myself again. Okay. She is right. We did go from the... Oh, I'm so confused. Do we have any skill points? Hells nah, we don't. Oh yeah, we need to look into getting crate of ammo. For the supply turret thingy, mabob. Are you back in Discord, dear?
I've been in Discord.
No. Not on my side, you're not. Nope. Dr. Doom. Oh, damn it. Motherfucker, I suck. Hey, your bike's at the trader?
That's because that's where I was at when my game crashed.
Oh, you dipped out on me hard.
I told you. I was about to die.
Derek, can you hear me now?
I hear you loud and clear, my dear. Are you here to accept the quest, my queen?
Well, I think from the last one. What
the hell?
And you are... I don't care what folks say about you in the wasteland. You're almost okay. Does this look like a lounge to you?
I mean, kinda.
Well, I guess you ain't so bad. Here's a little something for your
trouble. Oh yeah, I forgot I have that thing where you can get,
Do you want Forged Steel or do you want Herbal Antibiotics?
Say that again?
Do you want Forged Steel or Herbal Antibiotics?
Always go for the antibiotics.
Well, good luck with that. Well, it's about time you bought something. Interested in a gig? Good deal.
I'm gonna do this fetch. And then... the fetch is... we don't have to worry about getting the zombies or anything, so we can actually just go do the fetch, grab our shit, turn it in, grab the supply crate, turn it in, and then... day 7. Dun dun dun. We almost have the ability, babe, to do the at night quests. How do you feel about that?
You know I don't like doing anything at night.
So like how I look like one of those Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Turtles in a half shell. Turtle power. Wrong way. It's out on the road, I think.
Well, I got stuck anyway, so...
turtles in a half shell, turtle power. Shit. Oh, shit. Hut. Big ol'. Is this supposed to be a gun store, I think? Oh. Ah, close. Beer.
Bullets and booze.
Tim's beer and liquor. Jim's gun fortress. I like that. I like the sound of that. Probably should have searched that pick-em-up truck earlier. Oh, hell yes, baby. Bitch. Don't fucking growl at me. You got him.
I shot as you hit.
You're welcome. Saved your life. Go ahead and consume... all of them bad boys. Go ahead and open that there book. I do have you a archery book, dear.
Hey. I have you a couple things, too. Okay. Oof. I don't like the sound of that.
There's probably a button somewhere that releases that door. If I was a button that released a door, where would I be?
I don't know, but we better hurry this shit up. It's already 16.
You don't want going slow. Jeez. Oh, my bad. Don't worry, I'll peg it away slowly. Wow, look at all the this liquor.
Okay, well, mine's saying it's downstairs.
Mine says it's straight ahead.
Oh. Why? I don't even see a downstairs.
Could be from the GMs.
Huh?
So it could be from old GM Bob's. Okay. Well, we gotta go up.
Where's up? Oh.
I already looked up and there's no zombies from right there. Oh hey, there is zombies from right there.
No, oh, there's a bird.
Bitch.
There's a military guy.
It's just me and you.
I just shot you by accident.
Get wrecked, scrub. Hey, a toolbox.
Hey, there's another zombie. Yeah, military zombie.
Get wrecked. Hey, found a shotgun.
How the hell do you get downstairs in here? Is it gonna make us bust in the door?
Ah, there's a button I just pressed.
Well, maybe.
Okay. What in the puzzle fuck is this?
I don't know, but there's dogs. Oh, there's dogs. Oh, there's dogs. Oh, there. Move, bitch. I don't know where the dog went.
Right here. I suck. I'm ass. Nice shot. Got the dog.
He's coming, baby.
Nope, knock him back down. Alright, we're good. Yeah, it opened this door. I ain't buying what you're selling, mister. Okay, fine.
Son of a bitch. I suck. Oh, hey, found the downstairs. Have you found yours yet?
I believe it's like right by you. But I want to search all this shit. Yeah, it's right here in front of me.
Make sure you check the other ammo display case.
Yeah, there ain't shite.
Well, I just got a bunch of stuff. I just don't know what. And I am over encumbered as fuck right now. Holy crap. Okay. I'm gonna put those on.
Here, I'll go first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put this on.
Whoa.
Read that.
Oh, a gun safe? And one of those one safe or box things that you have to break open? Hell yeah. Can't get into those. Time to Joel close. 22.
Yes.
You have perfect amount of time.
Found mine. Okay, I'm over encumbered, so if you want to search, you can.
I'm over encumbered as fuck too. Don't worry.
Huh?
said I'm over-encumbered as fuck, too, don't worry.
Oh, I have no space, so I'm gonna go ahead and head back to Trader. Ugh, maybe.
I also have zero space. What a coincidence.
Yay.
That's how you know it was a good day. Oh no, it's about to storm. I'll melt. Nobody cares about your broken leg, bitch. Just pedal faster. Maybe if you pedal faster, it wouldn't be broken in the first place. Fuck's so funny.
You. Okay, you have the option between a crafting skill magazine bundle or a hunting rifle level 3.
Bundle. I have a level 5 hunting rifle, so unless you want the hunting rifle.
I don't.
You need to get the skill I got so you can get 3 or 2 rewards.
Something you want to I sure doubted it, but you pulled it off.
Forge steel. Art of mining. So those that. Yeah. Get out of here. I have for seeds. I'm gonna talk about those. Or that. That. Fuck that. I can leave. I can go.
Thank God. Well, I guess you ain't so bad. Here's a little something for your trouble. Alrighty then, on your way.
Yes, Mr. Joel. Or Bill. What's your name? Q.
You mean I like your doctor?
Yeah.
Doctor, huh?
Huh? I'm gonna park my bike just on the road over here, because they won't mess with it.
I just picked mine up.
Wow, we are gonna be bike buddies. You wanna drop your stuff off and go get that supply drop really quick?
By myself?
It's only 100 meters away, is the only reason I say it.
I fell.
For crying out loud, come on.
Oh, It was right behind the house.
The demons are awake. They did not nap very long at all.
Nope.
Nice. When the hell do you make that ammo? That one. Just lead. Lead. Shit. We gotta use a lid. Oh, fuck.
Come here. I'm glad blood don't freak you out, kid.
As you can tell, May's over there hyperventilating. How fast does that actually produce that stuff? Oh, it's already down.
Come here, May, give me your pep.
Shit. Huh. Keep pressing the wrong fucking button.
Oh, you're okay. Turn another handgun, please. Alright. It's just a nosebleed.
What's that? The nosebleed?
Yeah. Just from it being dry in here.
It's because our house is like the fucking desert, even though it's, you know, 4 degrees outside.
I need to hold this up to your nose, okay?
Hey, girls. Well, I apologize for the ear rape that's about to happen. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, go ahead. sketchy music's playing.
Oh, it's starting. It's that time, babe. No, just go eat your food. It's your guys' toys that are on the table. What do you mean?
Are there any going to that left side?
I got the dog over here now. Ouch. Now they are. This is not gonna go well, is it?
I'm assuming not. Stuff with to repair it.
Yeah.
I don't need it to.
You're gonna have to give me a second. I don't have any iron on me though. It's the upgrade to the next level door. I'm pretty sure. She crawled through the fucking thing.
Yeah, I have one health.
That's unfortunate.
How broken is your door?
Mine's fixed now, I just repaired it, just repaired yours.
Taking a sweet ass time.
What?
Oh, motherfucker.
I hear it. Thank you for letting me know. How's your door doing?
I don't know. It still looks like it's in one piece at least. Oh, fuck. The little sledgehammer turret hit that guy all the way over to the traitor. I killed two with one swing. Crying out loud. The reload speed is so slow.
My game's just lagging really hard. What is up with the astronomical amount of dogs?
I don't know, I'm assuming it's the area we're in. Like where we built maybe?
Son of a bitch. Why is everything going so fast right now?
What's up, Mimi? I'm Dad, kiddo. Yeah. Where'd Sissy go? Is it over?
I think so. We did it, baby.
Well, I still died. But
okay. Well, I didn't, and that's the important thing.
So on that note, everybody, if you liked it, please do leave a like, comment, subscribe. And as always, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.